Hello again, everyone. I'm Joe Zadalas, and I'm with Bill Evans, and we're talking South Jersey Group 5 playoff football, where unbeaten and number 3 ranked Toms River North will play Millville this weekend at Rowan University. Bill, I don't think very many of us would have thought Millville would be in this game.
Now, Millville's second year under Coach Dennis Thomas last year had a good year, lost to Cherokee at the very end. This year they came back, played Cherokee again, this time at Millville, where they were able to pull out a close one this time, 22-14. Then they went to Rancocas Valley to higher seed and pulled away in the second half. This is a Millville team, probably was a little underrated. They've got a very good back in Clayton Scott. They can throw the ball a little bit. And most impressively on defense, they've really been able to stop the run. They held Jonathan Lovett and Iverson Clement to a total of 90 yards in the first two playoff games. And, you know, it's been a pretty meteoric rise for Millville, and obviously this is going to be their biggest test yet, though.
Well, Toms River North is defending champions. They're unbeaten. They have an explosive, deep, talented offense led by dual-threat quarterback Mike Husney. Husney has done something that, as far as we know, has never been done in the state. That's run for 1,000 and pass for 1,000 yards in 3 successive seasons. He can beat a team a lot of ways. He's the leader of this team. They have great speed at the wideouts with Bryce Watts and Darian Carrington. They have 2 powerhouse running backs. The only thing with Toms River North is sometimes they get bored. Sometimes they're complacent. They've had a couple of games, Atlantic City in the first round of the playoffs, where they won by the hair of their chinny chin chin. But they are a team that when they throw the switch can take off and leave you in the dust. I think North is going to be motivated. I think they're going to challenge Millville on the edge with Husney and with run-pass options. And you know, I think what you're asking Millville to do is take a team averaging over 40 points a game and hold them in the 20s. And I don't really know if that can be done. So, Bill, do you have a pick?
I do. I mean, yeah, Toms River North, won last year. They beat a good Williamstown team 14-7. I think this is a lot higher scoring. You know, as much as Millville shut down some great backs, they have had some trouble with athletic quarterbacks. Josh Samott from St. Augustine, Isaiah Pacheco from Vineland put up a lot of rushing yards on them. Obviously, that's Husney's forte. I think Toms River North will score. I think Millville will score. Toms River North on defense has given up some points this year. I just don't see Millville winning that shootout. And I think Toms River North probably wins this thing something along the lines of 38-28.
I was thinking somewhere along the lines of like 38-21, so I'm going to go 38-21 Toms River North. That's all on South Jersey Group 5 for now, but we ask you to stay with us. We'll be previewing all 23 sectional finals right here on NJ.com.